Well, I grew up in San Francisco, born and raised, and my family came in the 1950s to settle in from Jalisco, Mexico. It was their selfless example of working in factories for over 30 years, never missing a day of work, that showed to me to use this tool called an education to do something that would help others, and I just stuck to that. I'm pretty proud of them and who have persisted, all for the off chance that the next generation would be better off than the one before. I still carry that message today about access and opportunity and affordability and high quality and the power of education to transform a person's life in one generation. I arrived at UC Davis as a 17-year-old, not knowing a single person, having never visited the campus before I had applied. I was drawn to the location, I was drawn to the academic program and its strengths, and I was drawn to the opportunity of a different life, if you will, outside of San Francisco. I had many chapters at UC Davis as an undergraduate student, as a graduate student who was working full-time, as a volunteer, as a member of the staff there. So being the representative of that good, if you will, for social and public good, gosh, that was empowering.